So we thought it'd be nice to play a little of Scott Joplin.